got something you gotta see. Check this out. Just walked in about a week ago. This is a 1943 Gibson J45. Clean, they're running for about $8,000. You know, respectably. Obviously, it's got, you know, the deterioration of the pick guard. It's got some ginormous cracks on the top. Here's all of its braces. All the braces fell out of it, so I gotta fix that. You know, the usual fretwear and whatnot. But, I mean, you just don't see banner head stock J45s walk in very often. So, I thought you might get a kick out of it. The probably 200-year-old mahogany on it. This is a mahogany neck version. They called these women-made guitars because women made them in the 40s because all the men were off fighting. And some people, you know, well, most people, if you've got one of these, they don't get rid of them. They're real hard to find. But they, because of the mahogany was used for gun stocks, it's hard to find one with a mahogany neck because they were usually maple because they substituted it for that reason. Or so I hear. So anyway, yeah, original tuners. Just got some awesome finish checking on it. But yeah, isn't that beautiful? So it's just, they're just really, really, really hard to come by. They're very far and few in between. You can see just, you know, what's going on with it. It's all original, in as good a shape as they could possibly be in. All the top braces need to be re-glued. But check out the banner headstock. That is the coolest right there. So hard to find a bone stock one that's not beat to death. I think this one spent most of its life probably in a closet, in an attic, or under a bed somewhere. So thought you might like to see that. So enjoy. Check me out next week.